My name is Alzbeta Klein. I work for the International Finance Corporation. It's part of the World Bank Group. I am responsible for climate business. Climate is one of the biggest risks that we are facing as the world today. But climate today is one of the best investment opportunities around. We are seeing investment opportunities in renewables, in energy storage, off-grid solar, and many other industries. Not industries of today, not industries of yesterday, but industries of tomorrow. And that investment opportunity, nothing else, is $23 trillion. The barrier today for us is lack of risk capital. We are still stuck in many preconceived notions about what our energy supplies should be, what our cars should look like, what our mobility should be, how should we get to work, how should we get to where we travel. And I think the new industries of today are helping us change that preconceived notion. Let me give an example. I'm gonna bring you back to Africa. Zambia didn't have renewables in place. We looked at it and we thought, are there any companies that we could finance to do it? There were none. So we teamed up with colleagues from the World Bank and we designed a solution. We designed auction for the Zambian government to run for renewables and help create solar companies. All in all, we designed a solution so that we can bring renewables to Africa. And I'm proud to tell you that last year, we actually invested 34% of everything we do in climate business. And that's the fundamental thing about energy transition. It is not going to happen in and of itself, by itself. We need to help it. We need to bring those solutions. This is the business opportunity in front of us today. But what we need to do more of is to say that it's in our power to develop those solutions. Nobody else will sort it for us. We need to solve it. This is our common problem.